inflate and tie off balloon, leaving up to 1/4 inch of the flat tail. Balloon twisting has rules that you will follow. You twist bubbles starting from the mouth end of the balloon and by pushing the air to the flat tail. Twist all bubbles in the same direction, either clockwise or counterclockwise. Stretch the bubbles slightly apart when you twist them. This reduces the friction, or you can say squeaky sound, between bubbles and prevents bubbles from popping up. Twist each bubble at least 2 times. It will keep the air inside of the bubble. Always hold the twisted bubbles until you have securely locked them in one lock twist. To make the lock twist means to connect both ends of one bubble or both ends of a chain of bubbles in one twist. Without the lock twist, the bubbles will untwist by themselves. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. Hold the mouth end of the balloon in your left hand, palm down at the point where you decide to twist the bubble. Put your right hand down next to the twist point, turn your left hand inward and your right hand outward. Hold the first bubble in your left hand and the rest of balloon with your left thumb and index finger. I will show it again. Hold the mouth end of the balloon in your left hand, palm down at the point where you decide to twist the bubble. Put your right hand down next to the twist point, turn your left hand inward and your right hand outward. Hold the first bubble in your left hand and the rest of the balloon with left thumb and index finger. Twist the balloon couple more times with your right hand. You can hold a number of unlocked bubbles in one hand. You only need to hold the first and the last bubble of chain of any number of bubbles. Hold the first bubble in your left hand, palm up, and the rest of the balloon in your right hand. Now you will twist the second 11-inch bubble. Bend and fold the balloon in your left hand. Hold the balloon at the point where you decide to twist the second bubble. Take the rest of the balloon in your right hand, palm down. Turn your right hand outward. Hold the first and the third bubbles in your left hand. Twist the balloon couple more turns with your right hand. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Turn the bubbles around each other couple of times to secure the lock twist. Fold and push the free end of the third bubble through the loop of the second bubble. Adjust the handle of the sword to the size you like. You may straighten the blade of the sword by bending it to the opposite direction. Congratulations, you have made the sword. Have fun!